President, I rise in opposition to this floor amendment.
Please proceed.
Madam President, I had requested time to review the bill. There has been no hearing on this bill. I have not received any comments and testimony on it. In fact, there is a letter signed by 15 University of Hawaii law professors that says that there is no need to amend this bill because the Carrigan, Connecticut Carrigan decision is not relevant at all to House Bill 444. In fact, one of the state's leading constitutional attorneys in his analysis says about the concern raised about the Connecticut Supreme Court opinion is that his conclusion is it would therefore be impossible for an appellate court in Hawaii to reach a similar result similar to that reached in Connecticut. And so I had thought that was completely off the table. I know of no constitutional scholar that has supported the notion that this bill is constitutionally defective. In fact, all of the opinion from all of the attorneys and constitutional scholars is that there is no constitutional impediment to this bill whatsoever. This amendment also can be viewed as a way to kill the bill for this session. In fact, that's the effect. If you vote for the amendment, you are saying that discrimination will continue for another day, perhaps years, and that equality will be deferred, I believe, for years. So I want to be clear that those who support equal rights, civil rights, those who want to end discrimination, this is your chance by voting against the amendment and for House Bill 444, House Draft 1. Thank you.